This will be a noble battle.
Checks. Pilot, boot up your cockpit systems.
Of course.
All systems up and running. Pre-flight complete. Let's get a clean launch. Lock onto my fighter. Sensor, online and tracking. Now, throttle up and deploy out of the hangar.
Ah, the rest of the fleet is back from Alastair. We'll have plenty of help to deal with that convoy of sympathizers. Prepping your Gazanti transport. Stand by.
Copy, Vigilance. All pilots, follow me. We'll do a quick pass of the fleet to calibrate flight controls.
Understood.
Stay mobile. We don't want any collisions.
You forget how big our Star Destroyers really are.
Careful. The shields won't harm us. Flying so close to the hull is no time to get careless.
You're right, sir. It is good to fly old school again. There's something very forthright about a TIE fighter.
Like someone is testing battle formations.
Better here than in the field again.
Keep your distance, Helix. Those engines run hot enough to vaporize a TIE.
I've known a few daredevils who found that out the hard way.
TIE pilots push the limits. Sometimes the limits push back. Systems calibrated, and the fleet is in good shape.
The Vigilance reports our Gazanti transport is ready.
Helix Squadron, head to the Gazanti and dock for hyperspace jump.
Absolutely.
Throttle down below the Gazanti so its locks can engage. Squadron are docked and clear for hyperspace jump. Remember, Helix, we'll have support, but finding the refugee convoy is up to us.
They won't escape the Empire twice.
Thank you. Far Star Haven. Probably the most isolated trading post in the sector.
It's only a haven for thieves and pirates. If the refugees are hiding here, clearly they're not as innocent as they claim.
Customers are legitimate traders. You have no right.
Captain, the station's defenses just activated.
Helix Squadron, destroy those turrets. We can't search under fire. Out here, no one shoots unless they're prepared for return fire. Even the Empire should know that.
Targeting is useless. refugees are hiding. On our way. Pilot, with me.
We've got enemy activity.
Pilot's down. We have rebel X-Wings on sensors.
Yourselves if necessary. I'll look for the refugees.
Enemy is down.
I've got a rebel on my tail. I've lost count.
Stop me. Don't make me sounds desperate. Can anyone make out what he's saying?
They're working on it. Okay, Echo Squadron, on me.
This is Admiral Akbar to Echo Squadron.
Echo Leader here. Admiral, any luck pinpointing that distress call?
Hopefully. You may need to get creative. Make sure your fighters are in good shape.
Understood, sir. Echo, prepare for systems check. Coming back around, Squadron. On me.
So much for a quiet patrol. Starting systems check.
You bet.
Against a Star Destroyer, we'll need maneuverability.
Fast and nimble. Got it. Weapons look good.
They'll look better when we're shooting down TIEs.
Check shields.
Right. We might need to hold out a while. Systems check complete. In formation?
Echo 3, matching formation.
Echo 2, standing by. Echo 5, standing by.
Flying in formation.
Okay, Squadron. Anyone low on missiles needs to stock up now. Head to the U-Wing for resupply. All good? Good.
Commander's verified the distress call from Vostar Haven.
Time to go.
Echo Squadron, join the first wave and head to the rendezvous point.
This had to happen while half the fleet's away.
Prepping hyperdrive.
Safely. Steady. Hold. Now, fire all boost thrusters.
I'll explain later. Pilot, help me push these fighters back.
Echo 4, leave that quasar for now. Focus on ties. Then we better get rid of those ties. Fire missiles!
Soon.
Echo Squadron, let's get in position and escort these transports.
I'm right beside you.
This is Admiral Akbar, the Rebel Alliance. Echo Leader reports you're willing to defect.
Willing and able.
Then keep assisting Echo Squadron.
Squadron, there's a quasar bearing down on the convoy.
And filled with reinforcements. Take the ties down.
Chance. Finish this. We're wearing them down.
us. We're almost there.
Raider is gone. Good work. Echo, let's get that convoy to a safer location.
Head to the far side of the MC-80.
Frigate's gone.
Refugee convoy, we're out of time. We've got to get you out of here.
Refugee convoy to Rebel Alliance. We're ready for lightspeed jump. Wait. The Star Destroyer will be watching all possible vectors. They can still find you. Pilot, it's risky. But if we can destroy the targeting system on the Vigilance, we might throw them off the convoy's trail.
Wait. You two are attacking the Star Destroyer?
Let's hope your fleet can keep those shields down. Strike here. We can take down the Vigilance's targeting.
Echo Squadron, keep the Star Destroyer occupied. And all its turrets pointed away from our starfighters.
Keep moving, or you're a sitting target for the Vigilance. We're getting there. Keep firing. Looks very different when you're fighting against it.
Black.
That's it. Vigilance's targeting is down.
All convoy vessels, prep for lightspeed jump. Echo Squadron, withdraw and handle any fighters near the convoy.
You did it. Now both of you get clear.
Pilot, whatever happens next, you saved a lot of innocent lives. And mine.
Convoy's ready to jump. Thank you. We'll tell everyone what the Rebel Alliance did for us.
Back bar to all Rebel Alliance forces. The refugee convoy is safe. Head to the rendezvous and prep for hyperspace jump. All ships, prepare for light speed.
We all choose our path, light or dark, freedom or destruction. The Empire chose to destroy Alderaan in order to spread fear and douse the fires of rebellion. But the heroic pilots of the Rebel Alliance have chosen to keep fighting, to show the Empire that we are not afraid. It was their bravery that ended Palpatine's reign and brought about our new Republic. However, the Empire lives on. Shattered though it may be. As I speak, Imperial forces are edging toward the Bormia sector, hoping to end our new Republic before we find our footing. As their empire collapses, they try to tighten their grip. But the galaxy is changing, and you can be a part of it. With the help of brave and daring pilots, this war can end. Make a choice. Fly with the new Republic. Change our galaxy for the better.
Squadron to Temperance. Do you read us now? Had some trouble with our long-range comms.
You're the third patrol reporting comm blackouts. Head on back, Gunny. The commander will want a full report.
Lousy comms.
Chasing our tails for hours, and now we're late to meet the new boss.
Well, do you want to race home, Frisk?
I'm Zerelda Sage, Chief Mechanic, and this here's the Temperance, my pride and joy. I imagine you're excited to join the action. Speaking of, here's the rest of your squadron. Hey, Gani, I got your new pilot over here.
You go ahead, I'll meet you in there. Welcome to Vanguard Squadron. I'm Kyra Kuva. You can call me Gunny. Happy to have you on the team. Let's talk after the briefing, yeah?
you're joining one of the best outfits in the New Republic. Hope you can live up to it. Anyway, follow them into the briefing room. I think our new commander's waiting for you in there.